Hey guys, me once again. I promised to bring you a video yesterday. So, here it is. I'm gonna do Rust Part 2, I guess. Well, this isn't really a Part 2, it's just another Zombies video on Rust, because I love this map. But basically, leave down in the comments what you think I should do next. I got the first Zombies maps on this, and then I got the classic Zombies. Now, what should I do other gameplay of? Like, because I got playlists, but for games I don't have, you could recommend. Probably won't be able to buy them, but I have, now it's got Red Factor, so I'll definitely do a video of that when I start playing it today. You guys actually might like this one, because my friend's saying that the second one that they made is actually really, really good. So I'm going to do some multiplayer gameplay of it, and we'll go from there, I guess. I don't know how long this will take, because sometimes people AFK in the menu, so it's... Oh, okay. Sweet! Let's do this! Alright. Hopefully you guys will be able to see. I'll check the video right when... I'll check the screening right when the map starts, because this is a pretty dark map, so hopefully you'll be able to see it. It'd be there shouldn't be that big of a glare. Ah, sweet. Oh man, how are you? Okay, we have the viewer, that kind of sucks, but okay. That's good. So, we only have two players left now, me and this other guy. So we got the MP40, my favorite gun on this map. Probably wondering why I ain't talking so much. Well, mostly because there's nothing really to talk about. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna be recording a couple minutes after this video's out. So that way you guys can see this so-called amazing game. And if you like, you can get it because on Xbox Live right now, if you have Xbox Live Gold, it's a free game. So consider getting it. My friend's making it seem really good, so I'll have to do interview, I guess. Hold on. I wonder if you can get on that like a glitch. Not got a bit carried away there. That was my fault. I always gotta have that music glitch. Come on, we gotta get the box. I need load, get double tap, okay. We're good. So that guy's controlling that one, though. Just help control that one. Oh, lag. It's good that there's only one window in this area, because you can see in here if you're careful. But you guys, if you're gonna camp here, you need good guns. Like, you're gonna be bound to run out of ammo. Okay! Here we go. jug now. Good. Hopefully I'll be able to make it farther than I did yesterday. I doubt it because there's only two of us, but hey. I got some max perks and large perk we got right now. All we need is that is a pretty good perk. I'm gonna lie. I'm gonna save us some to board this up because we're gonna have to do a whole lot more. Now, I wanna get Brock again because I could train that Brock. Where is this guy? Is he really gonna camp down there? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Whoa, why are you getting the... okay. That's weird. Okay. Again. That'd probably be the best option I have right now. Cause yeah. Okay. First time getting with yourself. That's good. Okay. We're gonna have to be 40 ammo. Nope. At least there's a time for it. That is a pretty freaking sick gun. Like, I guess, I don't see why people think this gun is so bad. I mean, it actually is pretty good for, first off in big mobs, because, you know, in zombies, you're gonna have trouble. And that's a great way to, like, lessen the problems of sports. Always go for the runners. These guys can take you down if you're not careful. See, I wasn't careful just then because I stopped moving. Okay, that's even better. I must have dropped a grenade over here. Next, I think I want to get my... I'm going to get that East, but I think I really do want to get my MP40 back. Well, so what's the point in having double tapping, really? Come on, die, bro. Which is how it seems to be a good gun so far. This is gonna be great for stopping, like, being, oh, sweet, this guy got the commando. This gun is going to help us out a lot. Like, you don't even know how much. Okay, so this gun isn't working. Okay, go away. Hopefully this guy's got my back. Good start. I didn't expect to be doing really good with only two guys, but hey, this is pretty darn good playthrough right now. I won't lie. I will not lie. I will not. No. Okay. Lying isn't good. Get some more stone grenades. Yes, I can pronounce those. Not today, bro. Hopefully the swarm got the MP4. That is perfectly timed. No, no. intense, man. I'm gonna see if I get a ray gun or something.
Nah.
You know, monkeys would also be pretty good, I won't lie. Monkeys are, like, the savers of Call of Duty. Like, monkeys really do help you out at times, too. Understand, I only got hit twice and went down, but anyway, guys, that was my playthrough of Brux episode 2. Okay, let's go play some Red Faction. I'll see you guys later.